Hello, my name is Paul Fardo. I'm an application support engineer with Agilent Technologies. Today I'm going to be showing you a way to play an arbitrary file and using the N6784 to drive a speaker with that audio file. So let me just show you how we actually do that. So one way is we use import a WAV file that we recorded and use a freeware software to convert the file into a CSV format. So I already have the file formatted, and let me show you how I import that through the software. So what I'm going to be doing is I have channel 1, which is the N6784 module, and I'm going to be adding a 64,000 points arbitrary file. So I'm going to import the file that I had converted to a CSV. So once I select this, it's going to say done. And now what I'm going to be doing here is you could see that the speaker that I'm driving is directly connected to the power supply. So you could see that this is basically the audio file, what it looks like in terms of amplitude amplitude versus time. Okay, now I'm going to be selecting the scope view so we could actually see the digitized voltage. So let's just run this and see what the audio file looks like when I run the arbitrary function.
Agilent Technology에 오신 것을 환영합니다. Agilent Technology에 오신 것을 환영합니다. Agilent Technology에 오신 것을.
So as you could see here, both on the voltage and current, you could see that it's almost a direct image of the signal. That's because we're driving a pure speaker. And you could zoom in into this section of the waveform and even get more insight on the waveform. So you could see that the person that was speaking has a pretty repetitive tone. So you could have you could measure current and measure voltage of the device that you're playing with a pretty high bandwidth of a sourcing arbitrary capability, and yet be able to digitize it and view the signal. So in summary, the N6784, since it's a 4-quadrant power supply, could source plus and minus voltage. So therefore, you could easily drive a speaker and actually play an audio file of up to 64,000 points utilizing the 14585 software. Thank you very much.